even.
Throw the window down.
Gotta go all the way around the island. You don't have to, but that's what I usually do every year. Go all the way around the island. To see the main channel. Goes out to the ocean. But actually the back part of it, it's not the main. You gotta go towards the PCH bridge to see the whole thing. Where it empties out to the ocean. But this is the main channel. Some of the houses that are down here are really nice. That's the main channel. It's like a little dog park. Right there. Big fluffy clouds. Another park here on the right. A lot bigger park. It actually has a bridge you can go out to the ocean. You can go fish on the main channel, which is opens to the ocean right here. I think they changed it, not no fishing. Just the way Huntington Beach likes to roll. That's the main channel, goes out, and all the big boats. Copper roof right there, if you can see the one that's slanted, it's beautiful. It's green, it's all nice. I like looking at that. Pretty much it. These are all individual cul-de-sacs. This is the main one that goes out. Otherwise, you're just gonna wander around Aquarius. There's Trinidad. This is where we just came around, made a big circle. When we first came in. Okay. That's where we were. Beautiful island we're fishing at. This is all, this doesn't go up and down all that water stuff as much, I don't think. Oh no, sorry, I made a mistake. We're coming up to that part. This area right here does not go up and down at all with the tide. It's open all the time. It's that level. Basically, has like a spillway. You keep going this way, it's the end of Edinger. That's the end of Edinger. Where the aquatics are, Sunset Aquatics. And this is back towards, it's going east. That's pretty much it. Alrighty, if I see anything else interesting, I'll turn it on, keep it. I don't know who I'm shooting this for, I'm just shooting it. I like talking to them, so. Right now I'm just talking to myself, so. Alrighty.